If I could go back and talk to 12-year-old me, I would say this: your heart can be trusted. I know right now that's hard to believe because what you find in your heart terrifies you. And sometimes it makes you feel like you are your own worst enemy. But in time, you will see that your heart is your friend and that what you find there is your truth, that the information it gives you is in fact a gift from God. Child, beloved child, trust your heart.